The St. David's Foundation, and especially the Toast of the Town, which is a great place to donate money or attend. They are wonderful events. They're unique. They're totally Austin, with athletes, musicians, important figures, political figures, etc., all to benefit the Neal Kocurek Scholarship Fund.
I'm going down to Austin, Texas. He's on down
the It's a way to make a direct difference in individuals' lives.
These scholarships have the potential of being a $60,000 scholarship, and they follow many of these young people through medical school.
We're gonna eat till we get silly, sure do make a beer taste fine. Ooh, my mama.
All of your dollars go to scholarships. It's then the foundation matches $2 to $1.
Oh, my mama, ain't that Texas cooking good? Oh, my mama, eat it every day.
And as we speak, we have 177 students attending 30 Texas colleges and universities pursuing a health science degree.
It's more than just a check every semester to help you out, which is always good, but it's also a community of people that are there to support you. And I think one of the most amazing things about the scholarship program is the mentor program.
Each of the Kocurek scholars has a mentor assigned to them from the St. David's healthcare system.
My mentor is here tonight, Mr. Hugh Brown.
I think the students in the Neal Kocurek Scholarship Program really have an advantage by having mentors. There's a lot of scholarships out there that just provide the financial support, and then that's the last contact with the organization. It makes a big difference to be able to pair us up with our students, give us a chance to help them develop, answer their questions, be part of their lives while they're going through school. And I anticipate in my own case that these are relationships that I will have with these students through their careers.
I really have to say thank you so much for everything you do. Words can't describe it all.
On behalf of me, the scholarship, and all of the recipients, thank you so much for your generosity.
The heart of Texas, we gon' need some brand new juice.